Excuse me, officer. The back room is strictly for employees only. Esteemed officer, and welcome to Crime, Romance, and Biographies of Famous People. Thank you.
Yes? What is this place? Thank you. Okay, what do you think is going on with that computer, chalkboard, and fireplace?
Thank you. Hello, I'm Nia. Did you try knocking on my window? I must have missed you. I've been listening to my Milius. So what kind of dye are you looking for? Yes, Amelia is like a calling station. You need a two-way radio to access one. Mostly, they just teach you to swear in different languages. But some of the stations can be quite interesting. I was so absorbed. Then how did you get inside? By the south entrance? You know what? It doesn't even matter. What matters is that you're finally here. Let's talk dice. I'm a novelty dice maker. Tell me the name of your role-playing system and I'll make the die you need. That's why you're here, yes? Very good. My rate is 10 real per set. Take a look around and see if there is any particular stone you want to use.
Thank you.
You're alive and well. Don't keep me waiting now. What's in there? In that dark sarcophagus?
Have you no shame?
Anne,
You're a man with a fork in a world of soup. Please, let's try.
I am trying to, but you keep breaking my concentration. You're old, I can see that. We're both old. Now, stop grabbing your ass like it's a girl.
Can I help you? Thank you.
Hello again, sweetie. I see you met up with your colleague. Why, you are, officer. You are a handsome man, officer, with your moustache and your chiseled jaw and that silly dimple on your chin. You must forgive me. I'm getting so scatterbrained, I completely forgot to introduce myself. I'm Lena. My husband Morel and I are staying with our friend Gary just down the street, but I come here for tea when they're away.
Thank you. Thank you.